Hello, everyone. So I'll be handing out the award for Best Gees. And the Best Gees goes to Simonsberg. And now I will be announcing the most improved group, and the most improved group is Huis Fransie van Sail.
Now we have the best outfits for the entire competition. Well, it would be entire competition, but the judges have decided to give this outfit award to Dagbreek. Right, next we have the best choreography. Do we have any guesses at all? Well, it is Dagbreek. Next, we have the best arrangement. That award goes to Namisha. Next, we have the best rendition of a South African song. So each group had to perform a South African song. And this year, the winner is Venice Day. Had to perform their own composition, so they had to write their own song. This year, the award goes to Namisha.
Hello, everybody. So So now I'll be announcing the best male soloist of 2024. Any guesses? Lindelani Mtoza. Okay, so now the next award is the best male soloist for the mix category. Again, any guesses? Solomon Matipa. And now for the best female soloist, shame, I won't keep you waiting, Anika Womarens. And now to round up the soloist awards, the best female soloist for the mix category was Brittany Jephto. Yeah!
For our top three in each category. Before I announce them, I'd just like to ask everyone to please respect all of those being recognized tonight. So for example, when second place is announced, even if you know you are now in first place, let's please give them the moment on stage to celebrate their victory. So we're going to start with the mixed category. We only had two groups make it to finals in the mix category, so there is no third place. So in second place, can I get a drum roll, please? Vanessa. And first place in our mix category, I don't think any drum roll is needed, Hippoini. before we continue, we just want to acknowledge that for the mixed categories, female soloist, she is not here this evening, so the person who came up on stage to collect the award was here on her behalf. For the women's category. For the women's category. In third place, drum roll please. Narina. In second place for women's, a slightly bigger drum roll, please. Hey, it's Francie Funsen. So as you may have noticed, there are currently only two trophies on stage. That is because Hippo won last year and they decided to leave their trophy at Tigerberg. So their trophy is already at home, but we will be given to the next two winners. So for the women's category, in first place, Namisha. Category. In third place, can I get a drum roll again? Hayes Fisser. Okay. In second place for the mains category, can I get a drum roll? Simone's back. And in first place for the mains category, Dagbreer. Once again, congratulations to our groups. Have a lovely evening. Good night.